Hello lovelies, you're welcome to my channel. Please subscribe, like and leave a comment down below. So before you go into the video, make sure you wash your hands thoroughly and get your watermelon, slice it into smaller pieces, or if possible cut it into cubes for easy blending. And also get your pineapple, cut it into smaller pieces, okay, for easy blending, and then you go right into it.